A local youth organization called the Young Bible Readers were out and about doing some good deeds of their own. Today they got together at the Salvation Army in downtown Waco to lend a helping hand to the homeless community.
We're sending pack lunches, we're selling cheese, fruit, and chips. We're gonna hand them out in sacks for the homeless.
As you can see, the kids had meals, snacks, and other goodies all packaged up in bags. In total, they passed out 35 bags and plan to do it again next month. The group is always accepting donations and supplies.